Hello everybody, and welcome to this sample session from Osborne Training, generating a new payslip in our Sage 50 payroll system. My name is Emma and I will take you through this session. So I'll just pop the screen down and into our payroll system. Okay, so you can see we've got a few employees set up already. We are now going to process the pay for Verity. She is paid monthly by BACS. Her last pay run was the 30th of April, so we need to move on to the 31st of May. So we go into our change process dates, and here we've got 31st of May. Okay, so that's been done already for us. That's good. So we can just click on OK with that one. Okay, we are then going to enter payments. Okay. We get a prompt from the system asking if there are any updates that we want to check. We don't at this stage, so that's fine. Okay, so when this screen comes up, this will state all the pay and relevant information from the previous month. So we just make the relevant checks and any necessary changes. Okay, so this month we are going to add a payment and Verity is entitled to some holiday pay. Okay, so from our drop down there we can select our holiday pay, click on OK, and then we can update it. So we've got one lot of £361. Okay, we can change this figure, let's say to £250. Okay, save that one, and then there's her holiday pay. Okay, if we look at the summary tab, this just gives us a quick overview of all payments and deductions that will be going through Verity's payslip this month. Okay, we're happy with that, we can click on save. Okay, save and next, because sometimes you might have a few monthly employees and that will just take you through each one. So we can close that one. Okay, and then the next step is to run our pre-update reports. Okay, and you can see we've got a range of reports here that we can produce. We've got some summaries, our various analyses. If we're paying by check, we can run off our checklist. On this occasion, we're just going to print our payslip. Okay, we've got different versions here that we can choose from. We're going to print off a laser version. And even in here, you can see there are lots of different types of laser payslip that you can run. We will just go with the top version for now, but when you are practicing this at home, then do have a look at all these different versions. So if we click on our print preview, okay, so always preview your payslip and any other report that you might be printing. Preview that before you actually print it off. Okay, and you can see here Verity's salary, the bonus payment, and the holiday pay that we've just input, and her various tax and NI deductions. Okay, you can see she's also contributing to the savings scheme. So that is her payslip. Okay, so we can close that and then close that one. And then last but not least, we need to update the records to generate the actual pay run and payment of her salary into her bank account. Okay, so again, we've got our legislation check, so no, we don't want to do that. We've got our reminder that we need to run the pre-update reports, including the payslip that we've just produced, before we do our update. We've done that, so yes, we want to continue. And we've got our nice little wizard that takes us through step by step. You can back up your information at this stage if you wish. We will just continue through with the wizard at this stage, so we'll click on next. Okay, we've got one monthly employee, so we'll click on next. And then confirming our employee, where you've got more than one employee, then they will all be listed in the box there. And then we can just finish that one. Okay, So again, another confirmation message from Sage saying all our employees have now been updated. And then a reminder, if anybody's left, we need to process them through the Leaver Wizard and then send our payment submission through to HMRC. So we can click on OK there. And you can see that that has now updated her status and she has been paid on the 31st of May. Okay, so again, just a very quick run through of processing the payroll and running a payslip. If anyone else would like to find out a bit more information about our courses, then please do have a look at the Osborne training website where the information is available to you there. Okay, my name's Emma. Thank you very much for watching this session. And I look forward to seeing you again soon.